just a few of the things I learned from working with George and being a disciple and being a member of the P-Funk camp. You know, before I became a member, I already knew all this stuff, but once I got in the camp, a lot of things began to make sense for me on why P-Funk is still relevant even now in 2020. Play that flashlight lick. I had to play that lick for 20 minutes.
Watch it now at Tomoko Music on YouTube.